Buenas chavales, aquí Lord Gamer y estamos con el capítulo 12 de Baldur's Gate 3 y vamos a continuar la partida donde la dejamos. ¡Vamos allá! Bueno, vamos a continuar. Bastón de la doncella luna. Cógelo.
Chance I'll fit in there.
Don't touch me.
Looking ahead. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Es verdad, vamos a ver el bastón de la doncella lunar.
That will fit in my pack.
Huh.
gods, what's happening? Spores.
They must thrive in the dark.
Are you?
They're coming. They're coming.
No, someone's coming, and someone else wants us to know.
They are coming. You are coming.
Drow blade impales the stone before you, keeping a silent vigil. This blade was a warrior's sacrifice to Elis Stray. Blood can only be honored with blood. The drow script inscribed on the blade flickers and glows. It rises from the stone, hanging in the air in silent offering.
Vamos a darle la espada al corazón sombrío.
I'm ready.
Ah, es no competente.
What now?
Astarion es competente. Carnage es competente, pero hace menos daño. Vamos a dárselo a Astarion.
Careful, I might.
Light on my feet.
Captain asks. Known to cause confusion. Let's not get too close.
Me he hecho daño a mí mismo.
In here.
Nos habrá quedado esto trabado. Venga.
with haste. Might be useful.
Baby.
what's inside. Best be on my way. Always room for more. Believe this. Very well.
Keep your distance, darling.
Let's crack it open.
Zentrum, mercenaries and cutthroats. Useful friends if you can afford them.
hardly a challenge.
Oh dear.
Someone's left a trap out for us.
Sacar uno.
Well, that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Keep a blade close. Simple.
Doesn't work.
No funciona.
Should mind my step.
What a day. How for a skeleton key?
Vamos, se saco uno. Thank you.
Maybe I need more pockets.
Timask and torch stalks. Hell of a combination. Get confused by one.
Hostias!
Corpses. These creatures did battle with Dwergar.
You are swallowed by a chorus of turbulent music, through one creature sing many voices, the harmony of an entire collective.
Sovereign, he has come. He is here.
The choir fades. A single melody rises above the others, brassy and commanding.
I am sovereign.
You see a vision. Your lifeless body wrapped in fungal tendrils. The sovereign is threatening you.
State your purpose.
Fungal roots weave through your mind, seeking your true intent. Then the sovereign drones a new melody, cautious but welcoming.
I can mend neither skin nor spirit, but we still might commune. Descend to me. Let us speak in flesh.
The persistent music coaxes you forward. The sovereign expects you.
Ah.
Fungus and mold glaze the grotesque creature's face and body. A voice drifts into your mind as you gaze upon the misshapen servant.
Leave this one. Come to me. We must speak.
What could they accomplish? Hay una tienda.
I won't have a word.
Ah, a visitor. You're a welcome sight. But let us observe the customs of the locals.
The scholar's brow tenses. His voice spills into your skull, the spores connecting mind to mind.
Blurg, proud member of the Society of Brilliance, at your service. Or perhaps not. Your mind is far more complex than that of the fungi. The feeling is mutual, friend. I have only passing familiarity with the surface races. But I found that there is as much to learn from an individual as there is from a community. So it is with the Myconids. They live in harmonious unity, but each has a unique personality. My colleagues and I are working to improve conditions in the Underdark. This need not be such a dire, hostile place. It's curious to find a surface dweller here. What has brought you down so deep? A common phenomenon in the Underdark, I'm afraid. Could I ask what you were searching for to begin with? You were infected by an illithid tadpole? It's a miracle you're still intact. You must be worried sick, but have no fear. I have a friend who may be able to assist. Omelium!
I hope this is important, Zerg. My Zergwood samples need constant attention.
It is. This adventurer has an illithid tadpole inside his head, but he hasn't turned.
No seromorphosis? That's impossible, but intriguing. Are you looking to have it extracted? I have broken free from the Elder Brain's yoke. I no longer serve the Grand Design. I ask that you refrain from violence, while I respect that your opinion of my kind may not change. A collective quest to eliminate the Gith and enslave all other humanoids. If that settles matters for the time being, would you like a diagnosis? Open your mind to me. Let us see what lurks within.
As Omelion's mind pierces yours, the tadpole pulses with power. It feels 10 times its size, alive, awake, almost smug.
This is most unusual. The incubation period should be complete, as should your transformation. But the larva is infused with strange magic. It appears to be in some form of stasis. No, it appears to be shielded from physical and magical influence. And even without the shield, the extraction would involve severe cranial trauma.
process would surely kill you. But not to worry. Should you transform, I will happily perform a new examination. A Nautiloid? Fascinating. I have never set foot on one myself. They were our warships during the greatest eras of the Illithid Empire. We ruled the entire astral plane from their decks. The design was lost when the Gith rebelled and ended our dominion. Of course. I am sorry I cannot assist you in its removal. But I have an idea.
Oh, perhaps I should start taking notes.
There may be a way to bypass that stasis. There are many alchemical substances that can influence the mind. I do not intend to shatter its protection. I need only bypass the interference that prevents me from communicating with the lava. A tincture distilled from a collection of rare mushrooms. They have subtle psionic influence. I would require a fresh ton of madness and Timusk spores. But be warned, in their natural state, both of these mushrooms can be quite dangerous. Timusks cause confusion in those that approach them. The tongue is self-explanatory.
The Underdark, of course, although they are quite rare, and their discovery perilous. I imagine Lenore would have them in her possession. She served Mistra as a cleric. She is quite fond of her garden. Lenore has always been a lonely sort. Nature was her only companion. I offered her the chance to join the society, but she refused. Her experiments on Sousa bark took priority.
My formula will hamper the more harmful effects once the mushrooms are brewed into a potion. Your sanity, however much you possess, should remain intact. May your travels be safe and swift.
Welcome back. Have you made any new discoveries? I do enjoy a good bargain, if anything in my private collection is to your liking.
Vamos a vender. Vamos a ver qué tiene. Esto para Sarion, porque obtiene dos cargas de relámpago.
Very well. I have mushrooms to catalog.
I have a journal. Omelum necesita.
Oh, well, perhaps after I finish my research
here, I'll join her.
I'll fill that one later.
haciendo aquí?
Seems the shrooms are letting in more people every day. You see a fella on his own on your way in. Dwarf. Balin's his name. Bald. Blue tunic. Dumb as a stick. Right. Never mind. Knock yourself out. But don't come begging for coin if you find him. You try to ransom him to me, you'll find yourself skint and stuck with a fat old lout. My useless husband. Sent him for an errand. It's no surprise he's made a mess of it.
A ver qué tiene esto. El mismo daño, pues en invisibilidad, guantes. Vamos a comprar esto.
Where are you?
Personal research progressing.
Not well.
The nutrition my species receives from other minds is difficult to emulate.
What is the creature doing to those corpses?
Sovereign's thick fingers stroke the corpse at its feet. A droning melody greets you as the creature turns its gaze to you.
Flesh talker, I show you a memory. Watch and listen.
A violent vision grips you. Dwega, dark dwarves chopping Myconid remains.
Our peace. They killed our young.
The Sovereign's song slows to the pace of a dirge. It is still in mourning.
We laid waste to many, but intruders remain. Lakewood.
The Sovereign's song halts as it measures your worth.
I sense your resolve. You will find Dwega invaders near Lake's Edge. Cleanse the rot. Destroy them.
Dwega invaders, huh? I'd like to hear their side of the story first, but all right.
Deep purples swirl into familiar shapes. Gnomes in mining gear, chased by Dwega.
Seek a gnome. It is a guest.
The Sovereign says nothing, but you hear appreciation in its song.
We breathe life into our enemy's flesh. The dead make a fine host for my growing children.
If I die down here, destroy my corpse.
You may not. The spores hear only the circle. They dance to no other harmony.
The Sovereign gifts you one more vision. A wall of vines parting to reveal glowing light.
Riches of magic and mind. Cleanse the rot, and they are yours. You do the circle a service. We will await word.
Her condition is familiar. Poison, derived from a wild weed common to the Underdark. She'll need an antidote soon, most likely held by the poisoner.
Dwega! Slashed me! Graze! Don't share! Talking hurts! Leave me! Please!
Comprobar si tiene algo de valor.
Mostly junk, but her boots catch your eye.
Eyes to yourself.
Llevarte las botas.
No. Please. Damn thief. Just leave me be.
Like dwarves, Duergar have innate resistance to poison, and thus no need for intricate brews. Though deadly, if left untreated, the poison can be cured by the antidote or natural remedies.
Dale una antitoxina.
Ah, gods! Whatever that is, I needed it. Why are you helping me? No arguments there. Felt like a hook horror was sorting through my guts. But that cure did the trick. Quick sharp too. I thank you for your help, but I gotta get moving. Oh, it hurts. Girls' garters. Oh, I don't have time for this. My kin need me. Maybe not, but you are. I need you to rescue my kin. We can pay. We're Ironhand Clan, best artificers in Baldur's Gate. We were on an expedition down here when the Duergar snatched us up. I got away, but not the others. The Greys have them digging out some old ruin across the lake. Just mining for materials. Nothing unusual. But our work pays well. Help my clan, and we'll make it worth your while, I swear. Thank you. Only wish I could go with you. I'll mark where I made my escape, and wait here, I suppose. Not much choice, eh?
No he vendido el bastón de viejas brujas. Vamos a vender.
Reveals its own home in reply. A humid cove filled with decaying Myconid corpses.
Duergar destroyed my people. I am a sovereign with no circle. This circle does not welcome me. But I have heard the song. You mean to cleanse the Duergar rot. I mean to join you. In death, your foe becomes your ally. I will raise it. You may command it. I am the danger, and I am the cure. They erased my people. I will erase them.
Muy bien, puedes venir conmigo.
Remain in the Underdark, and I will follow. We cleanse the rot together.
Well?
No salen todos los objetos. Esto no sale y pesa 1,8. Vamos a soltar. Vamos a ver qué hay por aquí.
Something feels off about this tree.
Something's marking its territory. Best be careful.
Vamos a probar.
Stop, stop.
Bipper Bang.
You recognize the name, Bipper Bang, a mushroom that releases dangerous spores, highly flammable.
I know that. Scroll. Escape! My bag, please! I've dropped it somewhere! Thank you, thank you!
han explotado de repente.
Thank you.
No había posibilidad de salvar. Este es el marido de la... Tiene pinta. Vamos a hablar con la de la tienda.
I should speak up.
Well? Dead? Worthless old fool. He had one bleeding job. Love? Never heard of it. Balin was a rotten old bastard. Treated me like an old shoe for 70 years before his mind started to go. Softened him up. Made him realize how much he needed me. Losing his mind was the only good he ever did by me. Collecting noble stock. Valuable mushroom. We've a shop in Boulder's Gate. The locals go mad for it. Not no more, though. I've yet met an ailment it couldn't help. Baldness, blindness, poison, piles, and best of all, it cures my dangerously underweight purse. I'll find my way out. No point hanging around this den of misery.
Vamos a hacer un descanso corto. Este no se cura. ¿Dónde está? Damos cura.
Take you.
Still alive, so that's progress. Moving in.
Something about these flowers. Feels like my magic's wilting.
to take a load off, isn't it?
Never wanted the easy part.
I can't give up. Not now.
Now this is my happy place.
Hostias.
Go time.
What's next?
Can't give up now. Can't slow down.
According to these notes, there's an adamantine forge down here.
Something's guarding it. Something vulnerable to a hot hammer, whatever that is.
Vamos a ver el mapa. Bueno, yo creo que lo vamos a dejar aquí. Vamos a hacer un descanso largo. Y lo dejamos aquí. Algo que contar, corazón sombrío.
So, that's what people mean when they talk about butterflies in their stomach. Did you want something? You already know my biggest secret. What more can you ask? What? Besides my life's calling and the greatest problem I've ever faced? Well, I like night orchids and can't swim. Is that the sort of thing you meant? It's a deal. No, I can't. Quite literally, I mean. With my memory suppressed, I can't betray Shah's secrets. And I can't remember much of myself, either. If I manage to return to Baldur's Gate and fulfill Shah's mission, then my memories will be restored. Of course. It is an act of faith, not to be undertaken lightly. Shah will reward me when I succeed. Very serious of you, but go ahead. Even if I could remember, I'm not sure I'd tell you. I don't want your ego to get overinflated.
Bueno, vamos a dormir. ¿Alguna novedad? Vamos a hablar con esta, a ver si nos la tronzamos.
You know, I've been catching myself smiling more lately. I think that's your fault. Very serious of you, Go ahead.
No vale ninguna conversación extra. Vamos a dormir. Vamos a abandonar el campamento y lo dejamos aquí. Bueno, vamos a dejarlo aquí. Espero que os haya gustado el vídeo. Y si os ha gustado, ya sabéis, ya nos veremos en los siguientes. Un saludo.